How do you measure what size frame you have?
Go ahead, break out your handy tape measure. You're going to come right over here to your seat post. Going to measure from the top of the seat post collar right there all the way down to the middle of your bottom bracket. And you can see this bike has about a 17 and a half inch frame.